There's a scene in The Hunger Games where in the capital, people enjoy the pleasure so much that when they were too full to eat anymore, they would throw up just so they could eat more. That's fiction, but it's a privileged world we live in where we can get tired from eating too often at the same restaurant. Or when you see shopping malls with a sign for the weary shoppers, for us who can get tired from buying stuff. It seems that if we're not careful, if we're not aware, we can get tired from consuming, tired of having too many choices, too many options, that we start to see them as problems. This world we live in tricks not just the eyes, but also the mind, where we start to see beauty in ugliness and ugliness in beauty. We see beauty in eating until we feel like throwing up, beauty in drinking someone under the table, beauty in the ability to shop till we drop, and beauty in having power over someone's will. But that's not pretty at all. It's not that we have to think beyond ourselves. It's simply thinking about which direction are we living our life. In the direction of ugliness guised as beauty, or in the direction of true beauty and appreciation. It's great to have it all, but it depends on what we define as all. When our mind's not clear, we can think we have it all and then question why we still feel empty inside. Having more gives us pleasure, a feeling as fleeting as butterflies. Happiness comes not from having more, but from being content with what we have. It may sound cliche, but this is the exact reason why we find no happiness when we indulge endlessly. This world we live in, it can be extremely difficult or incredibly easy to be happy, always.